I think we should all write to this appeals court in Oregon and ask that this case be overturned, just like they overturned Roe versus Wade, because there's no reason why I should not have full custody of Asher. And really, it's a crime for the priest to advocate that he goes to these unbaptized sodomites who do not who reject Christ, but also they are pro-gay and on drugs and doing all sorts of nonsense through the court system, a true demonic possession.